If the lion is the king of the jungle, how can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, he can't be the fastest, because that's the cheapest. He can't be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does the lion become the king of the jungle? His mentality. That's the only difference of a lion and an elephant. When a lion walks up and sees an elephant, he thinks lunch. An elephant thinks run. And it's all mentality.
Bust one, come on, bust, hold the ball tight, bust one, swing it on.